I'm going to kick this church down. How am I going to stifle the church? What can I do, hallelujah, to get the church moving forward and not operating in the power and the might? So what he's doing is not killing much saints, but he's entering inside the church and cause division. That's so no more you like me and me like you. And no more she like you and him like she. That's hallelujah. So when you enter into the sanctuary, there becomes this thickness.
That's right.
The presence of the Lord can't move because there's not much unity amongst the brethren. But tonight, brothers, to come against every thought. Somebody say, hallelujah. We're going to trample down that field of discord and this unity. And we're going to build the spirit.
Dada. Yes.
When we enter in the sanctuary, the move of God will separate.
Yes.
And is there any apostolic with me? Is there any apostolic with me? This is a warfare. Hallelujah. And we come to fight. Hallelujah. Like never before. Hallelujah. We're going to war. Let's stand up. Hallelujah. 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 What the devil is trying to do in any organization, any apostolic organization, he knows where the power is at. But he's trying to destroy us and divide us. Hallelujah. And we're going to pray for this United Pentecostal Church organization that the spirit of unity will dwell among us, will dwell among the pastors, will dwell among the ministers, will dwell among the elders, will dwell among the saints. Hallelujah, there's something. Let us lift our hands and magnify the Lord. Let us lift our hands and magnify the Lord. Hallelujah. Is there anybody who wants unity? Is there anybody who wants unity? Where there's unity, there's the presence of God. And where there's the presence of God, anything can happen. Any miracle. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let us right now cry out. Let us cry out. Let us cry out for the unity in the organization. Hallelujah. This is spread across the churches island-wide. Let us make a joy tonight. Let us pray right now. Let us pray. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We need you, Lord.